I was the only one on this podcast.